You'll have to have a good grip on the wheel on those wooden ramps. What an incredible landing. That ATV could flip on the landing. Watching out for the corners.